My dearest, it has been a while since I last updated you. My journey as a winemaker has been far from easy. I've made mistakes. I've failed and failed again, until I got better. I found out I had to rely on seasons and not financial quarters. In the end, if you ask me, it will be worth it.